channel. And if you're new here, my name is Bella, and sometimes I record Sims 4 gameplays and World of Warcraft gameplays, and sometimes I do a makeup one, but it's very rare. Anyway, I'm gonna jump back into Paige's life, and this time she was asleep in her bed, which I'm happy about. So what we're gonna do is, okay, we're gonna let her sleep. Last time we didn't have a really good time in the video because we're trying to find her a guy and we kind of failed. And yeah, we thought that the guy that she was talking to, we could get to come over and hang out, but didn't end up coming to hang out. It was rude. Okay, now that she's up, we'll get her to have some breakfast. And we can have some French toast. Yes, have some French toast. And what I think we're gonna do today is we'll get her to write a book, and then she can go out and explore. And we can see what happens. Oh, it's that guy. I got the scoop that some crazy party is happening at the Bluffs right now. Wanna check it out? Okay, ditch your breakfast. We're going. Come on. The guy asked you to hang out. We're going to hang out. Hey! Let's brighten your day. Oh, there's butterflies everywhere. Hello.
Pimpini Umbra.
Vadish. Dobo.
Hey! So uncomfortable because of the cheap bed.
Miss
Okay.
Stevie Flina. Shosh.
Alright, what's the party's over here? Go here together. Come on, let's fast forward. Where'd he go? Hey! Come over here, stupid! God, dance together. Because that's how they dance. Well, at least Jade is gone. She was dancing right there. I think we should get to know you some more. Maybe let's see if you stayed single, eh? Non-committal. Always non-committal. Maybe. You never know. We could change him. We could make him committal. Flirt with him. Do it! Do it now, Paige! Talking about a wet sock and grilled cheese. Can we embrace you? Or is it too much? Is it too much? Can we not embrace? Oh, okay. I apologize. Can we do a self-deprecating joke? I apologize. I'm sorry. I'd like to compliment your outfit though. And just dance. Can we just dance? Maybe we can get it going somewhere, somewhere? Some way? You don't even have to be in a relationship with me. Just hang out with me one time. And see what happens. No? You're just poop. Just grab a new idea. Let's talk about cooking. He's a geek. Ooh. I like it. Maybe we can I haven't gotten the gaming skill yet. Sorry about that. I didn't realize that my phone wasn't loud and my mum called. So, Anyway, back to this.
Yeah,
Yeah, we became friends with him. Let's just. Can I compliment your appearance? Will that be okay? You're not gonna yell at me? Alright, we're good. Can I ask a risque question? No. Oh, you know what? You're going to be difficult. We can still try, though. Can I flirt with you? Is that Yes, he liked that. He liked the flirting. Let me use a pickup line. He's not gonna like it. Oh, he didn't dislike it. He's flirty. Let's give him the sexy pose, babe. Do it! Oh, he didn't like it. Ask for reassurance. Are we all right? We're good? We're good. All right. You need to go pee. So stop dancing. Stop chatting. You need to pee. Go pee in the bush. Go pee in the bush. That's hilarious. Pause. 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 I don't want to tell you a joke. You get out of here. I want to talk to him. Can I, can I offer you a rose? Oh, you like the rose? Ah, I love it. Oh, you wanted to take a photo with us? That is very nice. Thank you. We're gonna go now. See you later. Okay, I think we had more of a successful day this time. Yep. You got embarrassed, but you was good. You did good. Now, because you peed on the in the bush, you have to take a shower. I'm so sorry. Hey, Penny, do you want to come over? I'll talk to you now. Make small talk. Come on, you can finish your shower quick. Come on, you're not that filthy. And she's gone, stupid. Let's ask to chat with Penny. That's if she wants to talk. Hi, Penny. Could we, did you want to hang out? Ask about day. We could get to know you a bit more. So, this is different. We're actually getting to know Penny this time. Paige is a romantic. I mean, Penny is a romantic. Woo. No flirting with her. Was she just trying to be a mime? You weirdo. Tell a knock knock joke. Brighten her day. Complain about the local youth. Because you know they're so bad. So bad. She's like, yeah, that's strange. Not romance. Let's Ask about her favorite author.
Zarps, Gonna Blush. Cool.
Alright, nice speaking to you. I'm gonna ask you to leave because then otherwise you'll end up coming inside my house. She looks so angry talking about it. Like, can you please leave? Alright, thank you. I'd like to go and clean that up because regardless, I don't think we should eat it. How is French toast vegetarian safe? Make a garden salad. Come on. No? Why won't you listen to me? Hello? Make a garden salad. Lady, where do you think you're going? And she's gone downstairs.
Dag, dag.
You spastic. Yep, you make that garden salad. And before we put you to bed, we're going to get you riding.
Huzzah!
Huzzah! Ha-ha! I'm just mocking you, Paige. Mocking you. Mocking you. That wasn't very nice. Come on, Paige. We're gonna speed that up. Speed, 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 speed. You stupid salad. I'm gonna get you to write a motivational book since you're so confident. Come on. Write. You rock. A celebration of you. This is a confident book. No. A confident book to tell you how to be a happier you. No, tell you how to celebrate yourself. Yeah. Alright, we're writing. Come on. Write some more. You always take forever with writing stuff, which I completely understand because it takes me forever to write stuff. Hey, I heard you became friends with Penny. She's pretty cool. Yeah, well, I became friends with you too, you know. Let's just go to bed, Paige. Come on. I'll put you to bed early. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. Bit of spaz, bit of craziness, bit of peeing in a bush, bit of a party out of in the middle of nowhere. So, yeah, I wonder if she can get that guy. I keep forgetting his name. I don't know how to pronounce it either. So I'm like scared to pronounce it. Daichi? 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 Anyway, him. Maybe we can get him to not be non-committal. Maybe we can get him to commit to Paige. And if not, at least we've got a friend or something. So that's okay. But we shall see you next time. And yeah. I think in the next vid, she'll be going to work. So after work, we might get her to hit a karaoke bar or something like that. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. And if you're new and haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. It'd mean the world to me. And yeah.